So right behind us here is the Vision S, our prototype EV car that we actually introduced at our press conference on Monday evening and really surprised and shocked the world on why does Sony have a car in this space. You know, it is a prototype, but it's a fully functional prototype. So this is a drivable vehicle. After this show, we intend on testing this vehicle on the roads to determine what our next steps are going to be. But what's unique about this car is it kind of shows what Sony's doing in the automotive mobility space. A lot of the vehicles that we drive today, if they have a backup camera or some type of lane departure system, blind spot monitoring, it could very well be made by Sony, but very few people know that. So what we're able to do is instead of taking someone else's platform and putting all of our great technology into it, we actually built a vehicle, an EV, from the ground up. This is a Sony car through and through, something that we've been working on for quite some time. And it shows off our sensor technology, our camera technology, what we're doing in terms of safety today, and what we could do in the future of autonomous driving, but also what we can do for the in-vehicle safety experience. And being Sony, we know how to make great video solutions and audio solutions. We can incorporate that technology and make the in-cabin infotainment experience next level. We're using a combination of 33 sensors in and around the vehicle, so on the outside and inside of the car. A couple key things is things that we'll do for object-based tracking methods. So we can actually find objects on the road in front of you, behind you, and beside you. And with our onboard processing, we can actually determine the difference between objects and people and be able to help the vehicle make decisions that will determine if you stay on the road or get off of it. But some of the unique things inside the vehicle are things like keeping track of your arm position when you're holding the steering wheel, face detection, so we can tell the difference between you and your significant other. We can see your eyes and if you're blinking fast, if your head's starting to nod down, and basically help make sure that you stay alert while you're driving. So these are all things that are happening outside the vehicle, but also inside the vehicle to keep you and your passengers safe. In the world that we live in, that is very difficult to be able to surprise anyone with anything and everything anymore. This is probably a feat in itself that we were able to keep this secret for so long. And there is no other better platform, we feel, than the Consumer Electronics Show to be able to show a vehicle like this and show that Sony's in this space. We make some fantastic products. We will help make the world of driving safer. But if we did want to get into the vehicle space, here's what we have to offer. So this is very exciting, and we'll see where the future holds for this car and a lot of our technologies.